This is a dangerous group, groups that we're dealing with.
It's a nightmare.
We have 138 in progress.
Thank you.
Oh. Consult your datapad for additional lightsaber techniques. Return for more training after recovery. Your data pad for additional lightsaber techniques. Return for more training after recovery.
Oh, These spice crates at Shadow Market. We are sitting pretty. You know, maybe then you can make those repulsor lift upgrades you've been promising me forever. You know, and forever and ever. You know, it looks like we're gonna be in hyperspace for a while here, so feel free to go back and check our loot. You name it. Sky's the limit. We took some damage back there. Well, I try to reroute the power. Why don't you go ahead and scan the ship? Well, looks like the main sensor antenna has been damaged. All right, let's switch to backup. Okay. Let's do the next one. Switching to defense systems. Well, the deflector shields are totally offline. One more hit and we would have been toast. Let's shut them down until we can get them repaired. Atreides sector. We're in the outer rim. That doesn't look like any Star Destroyer that I've ever seen. How did they snag us?
This is Admiral Carius of the Galactic Empire. Surrender control of your ship immediately.
This is ZOE3, First Mate on the Windfall. ZOE to my friends, there must be some mistake. Admiral, the Windfall is a humble salvage vessel.
Any sort of immediate compliance will result in your destruction.
My bad, Admiral. Sorry about that. Slaving our ship's guidance to your Imperial control now. We didn't do anything that bad. Whoa! That looks like Mustafar. Mustafar's a mining planet. Why are the Imperials taking us there? Empire even doing that.
Open your door.
Just a moment. Sorry, we're oh. Hi.
Don't move, scum!
You've caused us considerable inconvenience, smuggler.
Smugglers? Who said we were
smugglers? Silas destroyed.
Smugglers.
Take them both to the holding cells. Admiral Carius. In a moment, Darth Vader, Lord of this monolith, will give you a task at which you will undoubtedly fail. A word of advice. Do not anger Vader. I loathe cleaning these cells after interrogation. Cooperate, and I promise you a merciful death when he's through with you. You are not the first candidate to fall under his scrutiny, and you will likely not be the last. You here. You are required to perform one simple task. Open this configuration, and I will spare your life. Concentrate. By the core. Searching for. Voice ID. Admiral Cable Carius. I will send for you shortly.
Hear us.
You own the artifact.
no one's been able to do that for eons. Vader's been scouring the galaxy for someone of your bloodline.
What bloodline? What are you talking about? Also, please introduce yourself. Who are you?
Vylib Thulma, lore master of my cavern clan.
Uh-huh. And why should we trust you?
Do you want to get out of here? Then listen. Now that Vader's found you, he's in reach of enormous power. He means to conquer death itself. Countless lives are in danger, including your own. You must escape this planet.
Yep, way ahead of you on that, Lore Master, except I can't reach it.
Here, use this to access the Mainbreaker.
Wait, you have a Hydro Spanner? I don't want to ask, but where have you been hiding that? Don't tell. You know what? I don't want to know.
That sounds promising.
Wow, you did it, Captain. Thanks, Vylib? Vylib, was it? I was technically not listening.
The door is activated by voice print.
Okay, no offense, but this is not our first jailbreak. Step aside, please, and keep quiet. I can simulate the Admiral's voice.
Voice ID, Admiral Cable Carius. Voice ID, Admiral Cable Carius. Voice ID, Admiral Cable Carius.
This way, hurry! This lift will take us to the hangar and your ship, but we need to override the security. Ah, perfect. Good, good, good. You think we may make it? We better move before any more guards arrive.
There's the windfall. That's our ship. We gotta find a way down there.
Quickly, let's move! No, this place will be swarming with troopers in seconds.
This is Admiral Carius. All personnel alert. Prisoners have escaped. Knock down the hangar and secure all exits.
Ah, we'll never get to our ship now.
You'll have to find the priestess of my clan. Down in the caverns beneath us. She's your only way off Mustafarna. Take my lore totem. It will help her find you.
Unhold them off! Find the priestess! Seize your only home!
Now go! The elevators are going into lava. The only route is via these private chambers above us. No telling what's up there. Can't be worse than this, right?
Secure stations! Secure stations! Prisoners have escaped! Locking out all service elevators and doors!
We're sending Bloggins in here. We'll have to find another way out. I can't override the controls. Can you try? That's it! The hatch is opening! here. Do you see a catch release? Oh, thank the maker. Way out. Follow me. Scraggy, I hate heights. It looks like we could climb up here. Word of advice, best not to look down. Ah, according to the nav route, we can get out through those shutters. Okay, I think I can activate them, but I'm gonna need a minute. Will you cover me? Sure, you were dead. Come on, there's no time to celebrate. I found a way out. Yes. Okay. Ah, found a way. And it's along an outer ledge. Oh, goody. Yikes. That's a really long drop. Okay. Well, there's a ventilation shaft just above us, which means we have to go even higher. So, great news for me. Actually kind of beautiful. At least as far as nightmare hellscapes go. There should be a way to get this open. See if you can find a way to open that vent.
Thank you.
have no doubt you found a descendant of Lady Corvax then. One of the last it would seem. Unlike the others, this one activated the artifact.
Corvax? Is that what Violet meant about your bloodline? This way.
With the candidate's help, you will be able to unlock Lady Corvax's sanctum. You will gain mastery over death itself. What you seek is finally within your grasp. Leave me now.
Fight the priestess of my clan. Down in the caverns beneath us, she's your only way off Mustafar now. Take my lore totem. It will help her find you.
Cavern, priestess, totem. Is there any version of this plan that doesn't end up with us being dead? Captain? Whatever happens, it's been a good run.
Thank you.
Consul, these ruins are definitely pre-Republic, at least a few thousand cycles old. That's what the Imperials are excavating. I wonder what Vader is after. Welcoming committee. I hope this priest. The totem's glowing. That creepy guy said you're a descendant of Lady Korvax. That must be her. I bet this was her castle.
By the original lights. Ha. It appears Vader has finally found his candidate.
Hi. Are you the priestess? Violet said we should give you this, that you'd help us escape.
We don't have much time. I must help you understand. Once, our world Mustafa was green, filled with life. Lady Korvax abided here with her husband, Sir Dorin, living in peace with my people. The bright star was our most sacred object. Its energy nourished our planet. One day, our world was attacked. Lady Korvax's husband fell in battle. She stole the bright star, believing it would restore her husband to life. She created the Eon End, a terrible machine. It reduced our world to the wasteland you see now. The bright star is hidden beneath us, somewhere within Lady Korvax's sanctum. Vader has the only key. But he needs a descendant of the ladies to wield it. Vader is here.
All the dudes he pulls over in the galaxy?
Help him retrieve the bright star. Our best chance is to follow and take it from him. In our hands, the bright star could heal our planet.
Wait, retrieve the bright star? Oh, hold on. That wasn't the deal. No.
Circumstances have changed.
No.
Destiny has bound us together now. And our future is in your hands. Fate has chosen you.
Oh, great. Thanks for stopping by. Because you know what I wanted? I wanted a lot of fate. I thought that would be fun, you know, some future. Oh, my. Lord Vader, it wasn't our fault. The Mustafarian forced us to help him.
Do not insult me with excuses. You know what I seek. Take the artifact key. Open the sanctum lock now.
Oopsies.
Well, I will not be denied. You will help seize the Bright Star. I sense a latent force ability within you. Follow me, and I will instruct you in its ways.
Sure, why not?
You will need the force if you are to survive the path ahead.
Why is it all these lemons left? Lemon, 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 lemon.
Thank you.
Some air in here. Thank you. Back to our story, yeah? Vader's telling me he's gonna show me how to use the Force.
The bright star is hidden beneath us, somewhere within Lady Korvac's sanctum. Vader has the only key, but he needs a descendant of the ladies to wield it.
Korvac's? That creepy guy said you're a descendant of Lady Korvac's. Is that what Violet meant about your bloodline?
You will be able to unlock Lady Korvac's sanctum. What you seek is finally within your grasp.
I will not be denied. You will help seize the Bright Star. I sense a latent Force ability within you. Follow me and I will instruct you in its ways. You will need the Force if you are to survive the path ahead. Lady Korvax herself, your ancestor. Like you, she was Force-sensitive, but she was weak, crippled by sentiment. Take heed you don't make the same mistake. The Force is more powerful than you can possibly imagine. The Force reveals mysteries that make the weak turn away in fear. If the Force is truly your servant, you can unlock the secrets of life and death. Lady Korvax's devices could only be controlled by her or her descendants. Your blood makes you powerful, but you will need to learn the ways of the Force. Your training begins now. Now, reach out your hand. Use the Force to take control of this stone. Yes, I can sense the Force within you. Focus. It is responding to your bloodline. Use the Force to place the stone. Yes, you've woken it. You shall promise, but you have much to learn. Defend yourself! Now unleash the Force and cast it away from you. Use the Force to throw objects. They will become formidable weapons. Have glimpsed the power of the Force. We will resume your training later.
To you, my future descendant, hearing me now, tread carefully. My husband received a mortal blow in battle. Desperate to revive him, I created a machine to harness the Bright Star, the Mustafarian's life-giving crystal. The machine created terrible destruction. Mustafar and all who dwell here paid for my transgressions. You, my descendant, may have a chance to heal what I wrought. I have hidden the Bright Star. Seek it in my husband's tomb. Use justly. It could be Mustafar's salvation. Please, help me.
Lady Corvax did not understand what she created. With the power of the Eon Engine, I will become unstoppable. Device responds to your blood. Activate it.
Surrendering their vitality, in order to feed his insatiable hunger. You must find the Bright Star before Vader does. Return it to the Mustafarians, entrust it in their keeping, and perhaps they can heal this cursed world. I have suspended time, but only briefly. You must climb. The tomb containing the Bright Star lies above. I am weakening.
Yeah! believe it, Captain. You're alive.
Whoa! There's a giant, a creature? Me up here, because I don't understand why you never mentioned that you had the Force.
I knew it! The moment I saw you with Vader, I knew you were special. You can summon the life current.
I'm not gonna lie, Captain. I thought for sure you were toast. Oh, and check this out! Violet let me keep his totem. He deputized me, which technically means I sort of outrank you. Sorry, bud.
Thanks to you, we are closer to the Bright Star than ever. Lord Korvax's tomb is near. I can show you the way, but we have to move quickly. Vader must not get to the crypt before we do.
Ugh, everything's hurry with this guy. He won't even slow down to hunt for loot. I've seen a ton, which I would like to bring with me.
A sentinel. They were left to guard this place. Machines like you.
Oh, an ancestor.
Move on. That door should be a way out of here. Used these stones to power her temple.
probably worth something.
Seriously?
What?
You're unbelievable. Star was more powerful than all the crystals here combined. Lady Korvax created the Eon Engine to channel the Bright Star's energy. The destruction it unleashed reduced our planet to a wasteland. As long as outsiders desire the Bright Star's power, Mustafar will never be free.
The look of this place.
Oh, the crypt should be that way.
Star to the Mustafarians. They may be able to heal the damage done by Lady Korvax. My Lady Korvax. She tried to save me from death. I was cursed. Trapped between this world and the next. Take my light sword from the statue. It will unlock the Bright Star. Return the Bright Star to the Mustafarians, and I may be freed from this curse.
Is it in that box thing? And you were the key to unlocking it. Your ancestry. Sure beats my family heirlooms.
Thank you. This will give my people a chance of freedom.
Okay, Lore Master. You got your Bright Star. And you're welcome, by the way. Once we get our ship back, let's skedaddle off this hellscape.
Yes. We'd better get going.
So you think the priestess is gonna meet us here, or what? What do we do?
Thank you. I am sorry.
Sorry? What? Saving a planet is awesome! Am I right, Captain? I've never felt so- Wait. What are you sorry for? You rat! I knew we shouldn't have trusted you.
No! Vader only seeks the Bright Star. Now that he has it, he will leave us in peace.
Enough. Did you think you could become my apprentice? You were a means to an end, but now you have outlived your usefulness.
Everyone on Mustafa.
I thought if we rid the planet of the Bright Star, we would finally be free. But now I see that the only path to freedom is to work together. To get the Bright Star back. We can...
Yeah.
think you can climb up here. I think it's gone. Come on up. We should get moving. It looks like an old doorway over there. We can sneak over, maybe we can get out.
The sleeper guide your spirit along the river of stars. Veda won't waste any time activating the Eon engine. When he does, he will destroy what little life still clings to our planet. Only you can face Veda. Our only hope is to attack his castle.
Wait, you want us to take on the entire garrison? We need an army for that.
You have an army.
Episode 3 launched up. Grab me a drink. And be right back.
Admiral Carius. Surrender control of your ship.
Lucifer's a mining planet. Why are the Imperials taking us there?
Vader seeks the Bright Star. He must not succeed.
Korvax? That creepy guy said you're a descendant of Lady Korvax.
She stole the Bright Star, believing it would restore her husband to life. It reduced our world to the wasteland you see now.
You were a means to an end, but now you have outlived your usefulness.
A word of advice. Do not anger Vader.
May the sleeper guide your spirit along the river of stars. Vader won't waste any time activating the Eon engine. When he does, he will destroy what little clings to our planet. Only you can face Vader. Our only hope is to attack his castle.
Wait. You want us to take on his entire garrison? We'd need an army for that.
You have an army. As Lady Korvax's descendant, you can command the Horde in battle. Even now, they await you in the necropolis above.
Unless you can magic us up some wings, can't really see how we're gonna make it all the way back to Vader's castle.
Perhaps we can restore that ancient air skiff.
What air skiff, Bug Eyes? That is great.
Unfortunately, we lack the necessary tools.
Step aside, Crazy Pants. If I can fix a hyperdrive, I'm sure I can repair this, whatever it is.
Follow me.
Go on. We got this. Well, I got this.
This platform is designed to lift us to the necropolis. However, it is not functioning. Its source of power is energy crystals. These can only be set in place by one of Korvax's blood. We'll need to find a replacement. Well done. Vader will take the Bright Star to his chambers and activate the Eon engine. But if we hurry, we may yet stop him. I know you did not choose this path, but our future depends on you. My people will do what we can, and I have summoned another to aid us in our struggle. The Necropolis. We are here. The marching horde awaits us. There they are. Lady Korvac's marching horde is in danger. Your light sword can command them. And there is one who still knows how. Lord Korvac, thank you for heeding my call. Vader now possesses the Bright Star.
How will you stop him from activating the Eon engine?
Perhaps we can destroy it.
And destroy the Bright Star along with it.
If we shatter the Bright Star, the life current will be free to flow through Mustafa. But first, we must reach Vader. We need the marching horde. With the horde at our side, my tribesmen can engage Vader's troops.
In order to awaken the horde, you must make the signals of authority with your light sword. Use the light sword to follow my actions. Stroke upwards, left to right, then straight downwards.
Good. The horde is responding.
Now, a second gesture. This time, a three-pointed shape, a tribute to the three favors.
Keep going.
One final series of gestures. Sweep your light sword upwards to finish in the position of command. It is done. They now recognize you as their master. Only you have the power to stop Vader. Your strength will be tested, but we will help where we can.
The chamber opens.
Thank you. those droids on our side now?
The Horde is under your captain's command. But if you are to stop Vader, you must now transfer that command to me. I will lead them in our assault on the garrison. Touch your light sword to my staff.
To have our own horde, fun while it lasted, I guess.
Wanek will take you to Vader's castle. I will follow with the horde.
How about this time I'm the pilot of this rust bucket? My servos can't take any more of your piloting, or whatever it is that you're calling it. Any lights on this thing?
Ancient lava flows formed a network of conduits. My tribesmen mapped them out centuries ago. Without my guidance, a soul could be lost down here forever.
Presuming any soul in their right mind would want to come down here.
Thing over.
Oh no.
Power down your vehicle and surrender your weapon. Attack!
No!
We need reinforcements!
Can this piece of junk go any faster? Fire!
You'll have to deal with the troopers. We can't outrun them.
Location. This is the target. Retreat!
Great job, Wanik.
Hey, Wanik. About your eye goggles. So, what do you have, poor eyesight?
They are for protection. And the style.
Oh, right. Okay, then. Daylight. Or lava light. We're at the surface.
Indeed.
What's going on at the Vader's castle?
We must hurry. I'd hope the hangar would be open. You'll have to find a way to override the controls, to let the Horde inside.
Okay, Wanik, you get your ride back. Just don't try any fancy flying until we're off of this thing.
Good luck, my friends. The fate of the galaxy rests in your hands.
No pressure, Bug Eyes. But seriously, be careful. What did I just tell them about fancy flying? Oh, if Wanik doesn't crash that thing, I'll be amazed. Look, an elevator up! Blocked by bucket heads, of course. Oh, but once we get the hangar open, our droids ought to distract them. Coast is clear, Captain. Let's skedaddle. We'll be back for you later, my beauty. We've got to find a way to get our army into the hangar. See if you can activate that control panel right in front of you. Great idea! The hangar door should open to let the TIE fighter out. See if you can get it to launch.
Lord Vader, you couldn't be trusted.
That, let's go. You lead the way, and be ready for trouble. Explosives. Walker! The Mustafarians won't stand a chance against that.
It's about to get real busy down here.
Keep going.
Yeah.
on, let's move.
My friends, fortune favors you both.
Fortune had nothing to do with it, lady. That was all skill.
Now, you and I must stop Vida.
Bug Eyes, come on, you're with me. We'll get the windfall and keep the Imperials off your back. Call me superstitious, but I'm not going to wish you any more luck, Captain. Just hope I see you on the other side.
Blessings to you both.
Follow me. There are moments when even the fate of a galaxy can pivot on the actions of an individual. Remember, the bright star represents the life energies of an entire world, and life longs to be free. If the moment presents itself, do what you must to destroy the Aeon engine. The Aeon engine. Vader has activated it. Draining my life force. You must stop him before he drains the vitality of every being on this planet. I have taken you as far as I can. But you must finish this alone. Reach inside yourself. Find strength. And remember, fate chose you for a reason.
Of this world are not enough. There are countless others. You!
Yeah, me.
So, you survived the caverns. No matter, you've arrived too late. Can you feel it? Your own life force is ebbing away. Where your ancestor failed, I will succeed. Time for one final lesson. Is that all you've learned? Look upon the engine. Do you see? Your ancestors' destiny is fulfilled. Pathetic. Let us see how much of your training you recall.
recognizes you. Your blood connects you to its power. No! Enough. She was almost within reach. Now she is lost to me again. Because of you! Now, die.
This is the moment. Look, the Bright Star is vulnerable. Vader thinks his willpower can achieve what Lady Korvax could not. Instead, he will tear this world apart trying to resurrect shadows. The Eon Engine must be destroyed. Use the Force. Reach out with your mind and summon the Light Sword. Now, before Vader can act, plunge the Light Sword into the Bright Star. No! You have my gratitude. You have freed me from the prison of time. And in doing so, righted our wrongs. The priestess was right. The energy from the Bright Star now flows through Mustafar. Slowly, our world will begin to heal.
Well, look who's awake. The whole family's back together again, back on the Windfall. As it should be. Okay, we are all set to clear the atmosphere. Finally, we can get off of this hellscape. Hey, let me take a look at that saber, would you? Something familiar about it. The design looks kinda like the totem Violet gave us. He said it dated back to Lady Korvax's time. Got Wherever that is, it's way beyond the Outer Rim.
It almost looks like a treasure map. What do you think? Should we check it out?
Sure, why not?
Yes!
We're almost clear of Mustafa. Get ready to jump to hyperspace. Punch it, Captain! We've got a treasure to find. Woo!
Saber Dojo and call it a night, eh? Loading, 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 loading.
Thank you.
GG's, yo. GG's.
This is a dangerous group, is it? Groups that we're dealing with.